also a really good chest and a lot of XP. Offensive ability is 666.
748. Defensive is 693.
Yeah. You're definitely beating me in both.
Well, considering this is a pure defense build.
Somewhere along the shore. I have a sigil.
Okay. I love that I can just stand in the middle of the sigil and do my war cry and they just all come to me. get in your sigil.
Yeah. Like, yeah, this seems like the place to hang out. Right in the little abandoned zone that heals the caster.
Yep.
Yeah, right now my Curse of Frailty is a bit redundant, except on bosses. But it does proc on attack things very well because it's constantly ticking. Very important.
For 86 gold.
Okay, monsters have... So players have reduced cast speed, but are more resistant to chaos damage. So it messes with me. But...
I love Odin.
Not so much you.
Gonna bum rush 50.
Yeah, I'm bum rushing the upgrade to the sigil.
I got a blue.
Oh, me too. And it's called Heretic's Tongue. It's promising.
Mine is Swamp Dweller's Lake Guards. That's a lot of armor. It's level 27? What?
Yeah, this is a higher level side area.
The oh yeah, I forgot we were in the side area.
The weak enemies are 23. So they're punching up a little bit here. Oh, this is literally the tome that I had already found earlier.
Just
and have
better.
Prepped in my inventory. So it's just a redundant tome.
I think there's a reanimator in there that I didn't see. So, man, these guys are taking a long time to go down. Mm-hmm.
Game trying to spawn too many things in one spot. It's getting messed up. Alright, I don't remember where exactly the Uber chest was, or was this supposed to be Uber chest? I guess it was just a couple of medium chests.
Mm-hmm.
Unless we missed one. I don't think we did.
I don't think so either. It's probably where that blue dropped.
Alright, well, I guess to the Warden Cellar then.
I definitely need you around to do, like, enough damage for these guys to go down quickly.
Yeah.
I'm already in that phase.
I'm just relying really heavily on item stuff for the most part. I've only got one move for my actual mastery.
Mm.
But I focused it with my points to make it so that it, like, actually was relevant. Those guys are very dangerous when they explode on you all at once.
Nope.
Yeah, Nothing interesting on that entire floor. But this one has a bit of... Oh, I can use that tome now.
Nice.
Boom. Just not glammed over to look like the cool thing.
Okay, that was fun. Basically one-shot myself, and I was playing Nightblade on that guy.
Yeah. Thankfully there are things later that reduce refraction of damage.
Yeah.
Still at the same max damage.
Okay.
Have you glitched into the floor or something?
About that.
Warden! Remember when we had to retrieve the materials for these from our stash manually?
Yes. So annoying. Devotion. That finishes my dog. So close to level 23.
Yep. I think we usually finish this act at like 25.
Yeah, something like that.
Happens to be the level you unlock another set of type of things. So. You found some company over there, I see.
Yeah, everything's fine. This room's always special. I'm resistant to most everything they're throwing at me. Especially fire. 72% resistant.
I'm just not recovering at all.
There you go. Alright. Level. I'm going to put
Sigil has a pretty short range. This fireball is borderline worthless now.
Sometimes I feel that way about my shield slam. Then I remember my left click is even worse. I need 2% resistant to this guy. I got robes. Poison acid damage, is that what you do?
I do vitality, chaos.
Oh, that's right.
A little bit of fire. The fire is just a phase.
Thank you.
to the warden.
Gunslinger's jacket.
Oh man, I'm somehow upgraded on it now. Oh, because the explorer set has an XP bonus.
Does it?
At least one of the pieces.
Oh, yep, the headpiece. I didn't even notice.
Now you're ahead of me. How the turntables.
Or something like that. Any consolation, the explorer set probably isn't going to be good for me for very long.
I don't believe there's any other devotion shrine in here, so we can more or less skip some of the other stuff, although I do want to at least hit 24 before we hit the warden.
Yeah.
We have plenty to do. Yep. Finally reached the add-on effect for the sigil. Now I can start adding a ton more damage to it. Sigil now does, in addition to vitality, chaos and fire. At some point I'll have to convert some of that over.
Bringing the party to you.
It's a whole freaking train back there. Cue the Eurobeat. Aether crystals, I think. And there's like usually a chest in one of these side compartments, but I guess not this time. Alright. I vote town trip for a quick cleanup and then boss.
Okay.
Plus, this will, you know, put our portals right here for if one of us dies. Not that that's ever happened before.
Yeah, not as common on the Warden, but still possible.
What damage types are you focused on?
Mostly just physical. So, this is a caster thing you might be interested in. Yeah, it's not your damage type, but that energy regen.
I don't want to be using it for the armor. I don't need the armor that badly. Okay, that's tempting. A shield that boosts Sigil of Consumption. But I don't want to switch off my offhand because it gives me a bunch of energy regen and skill cooldown reduction. I found a metal with +2 to Sigil of Consumption. Now that's very worth it.
Breaking up my explorer set. Take a look.
Oh no!
Yeah, movement speed is going to be actually significantly reduced.
I just switched my boots to a green that was just kind of okay because it gives a 10% move speed bonus. And for no other reason.
Yeah. And that's what I just switched out. He's been expecting us.
You know, I don't know, but we'll find out.
Ah, I've been expecting.
Oh, there we go, Steve. It's our time.
Man, I should die. I gotta get one of these things.
We ran into the ads back here. I'm out damaging your threat bonus.
Hey, focus on me.
There we go.
Okay, my Meneer's wheel kicked in.
I just reflected his backhand. Oop, and that hurt. Oh, that was not where I wanted to play. That move just does way too much damage for how fast it comes out. Ow. Stop focusing on
me. Ow. Ow.
Ah!
Mirror's wheel kicked in again.
It'd be really nice if they, like, had animations you could freaking see for this shit. Instead, he's so covered in random garbage that I can't tell that he's doing some Uber move.
It's a blue belt. I can't use yet because it's level 29. Alchemist belt. Nice. I did get yet another belt that I can use. It's a little less armor, but it gives me plus 2. Yeah. Military conditioning and smite.
Plus, the skills are going to start showing up more often now.
Heck yeah.
Alright, back to town.
Yep.